Classes have long been used in object-oriented programming languages to encourage reusability. For example, if we created some sort of a class called chair, a chair would have certain characteristics, and then we could create instances of that chair in our projects. As of around 2015, we now have a way to create and use classes with JavaScript, and the syntax is pretty fun to use. So first, let's go ahead and create a class called Vehicle. In it, there's a constructor function, and the constructor is basically just going to set up any properties that this class is going to use. So what types of things are common about a vehicle? Well, we're going to have a description of some sort, and then a number of wheels. So inside of the constructor, we want to set the value of description to this.description and this.wheels to associate it with the class. Next, I'm going to create a custom method called describeYourself. Now, describeYourself is just going to be a simple console log message, but we're going to take advantage of the description and the wheels that are part of this vehicle and just return it in a template string. So I'll say, I am a this.description with a certain number of wheels. Great, so now I have the vehicle class. It's sort of like a blueprint for a reusable object that I can use again and again. Anytime I want to create a vehicle, I can use this constructor. Now's the time where I'm going to create a new instance of the vehicle class. So here on line 14, I'm going to create a variable called cool ski van. And this is a new type of vehicle that takes in its description, cool ski van, and a number of wheels, which will be 4. Once we've created our cool ski van, let's go ahead and log it. So we see that this is a vehicle with a description and a number of wheels. And when I call the describeYourself function, we're going to, actually, let's get it out of the console message because we already have that in the function itself. This should log all of the information. It's just going to print it directly to the console. So this is very cool. We've created a class using JavaScript, the vehicle, and I can use this to create as many vehicles as I want.